You may know that as a Shoreline Community College student, you have access to many resources for your research through the Shoreline Community College online collections. But did you know that you also have access to online resources through the King County Library System? That's right! Access to the online resources of the King County Library System is free to all currently enrolled students. What types of online resources are there? There are ebooks, databases with sources for your research, newspapers and magazines for your research, current magazines for casual reading, audiobooks, streaming movies and documentaries, read-along and video storybooks to enjoy with children, and more.
I'm running in place, listening to my feet pound the pavement, pretending I'm the fastest woman in the world.
You can explore the databases available to you by going to the KCLS homepage at kcls.org and on the top banner clicking on Online Library. The online access does not mean you are able to check out physical library materials from a KCLS branch with this student account, however. If you would like to be able to check out physical library materials, you can sign up for a library card online or visit a KCLS branch. If you aren't finding what you need through the online resources at KCLS, you can always check the Shoreline Community College Library's online resources as well.